Thank you. This might seem a bit ridiculous to inexperienced players, but the foe's Alakazam has an item on it that makes it so it can only use one attack while it's out. And it eventually comes down to a struggle battle. He ends up using struggle because he can't use any of his other moves. Yeah, there we go. Yeah, I was just being a bit precautious. I mean, what if he got a critical hit? It would have been over. Whatever. Still, I think this ended up being a pretty decent battle, considering the end here. I didn't expect to win it. And that is how stubborn happens. See ya.